From Northern Michigan's news leader, this is 9 and 10 News at 6.